For the organizers of Woodstock 50 to get things in order. Billboard reports Woodstock co-founder Michael Lang has until Friday to raise the money he needs to get the anniversary festival rolling. Lang says he's going to need about $30 million to stage the three-day concert planned for August 16th through the 18th at Watkins Glen. The lineup announced for the festival includes Jay-Z, The Killers, Imagine Dragons, and Miley Cyrus.